Okay, well I've got some silica, and I've just put them back to back, like so. And then I get the birdhouse, which has no wheels, just know where the trucks are. And I poke the hole. So at the end you can see little bumps. Then we do exactly the same on the other side. So they should look like that. Then you get your scissors and just just like that. Just like this. I pop through one by one. Okay, now I've done that. I get my septic tool and use the screwdriver. And twist, making the hole slightly bigger. Like so. Like this. So we've got holes just like that. Now we've got holes just simply like that. Get some muscle tape and put these back to back like this. Then you get your bedhouse tech deck with the nails. So eat 10 times easy this time now because you're just filling the holes where they are. So it's popping through really easily. Then you get your scissors. You should have two holes in it. Now, you're going to want to get your sandpaper. You're going to hold it down. So, and then you get your scissors. Now you've got the sandpaper, you get the birdhouse deck, push up through, and then